Jam, Town Called Malice. The bass line, which is the intro, outro, and also the interlude between the verses, is repeated four times, and that's just between the open fourth string, the second fret on the fifth, and the open fifth. So the first half is on the fourth, second on the fifth, open. Repeat that. And then finish it on the second fret on the fifth. So slowly. The verse is an F sharp minor 7, which is like the F sharp minor, but you're not fretting the fourth string. E minor. F sharp minor 7. Back to E minor. G, F sharp minor this time, A, and then into the intro interlude pattern. So putting the verse together, the bridge is C sharp minor, B minor. So this is the whole street's belief in Sunday's roast beef section. Back to C sharp minor. B minor. Then you hit the A section, which is the same as in the verses. And then back into that bass pattern, which takes you back into the next verse, the final verse. I'm using two strumming patterns for this, and just to demonstrate them, I'm just going to mute the strings out by resting my fingers against the strings, so you can actually really hear the percussive effect. It's a really good way to practice strumming patterns when you're trying to get the hang of them. So the first pattern, which is against the most of the verse and most of the interlude, is just down, down, down. And then for the A section, I'm a bit more relaxed and just play. Good luck with the song. I'll just play it through now. Good luck with us.